This is how you remove the air filter of Magnite. Just have to remove these two clips. It's very simple. And just pull this up. That's all. You'll find the air filter here. It's quite easy. And to put it back in, you just have to make sure that the clips below are aligned properly inside. This clip should go inside, and you can just press it down, put the clips back up. That's it.